What? All I saw is never mind. Oh, okay. I was gonna say, all I can see is never mind. I'm assuming you sent it in the Discord. I'm probably gonna lose a lot today. I wanna try to make myself do Nair trains. And some other combos that I need to start using. So I don't expect to win a lot today. Are you still going to be playing Sora today? Yep, guess that answers that question. Alright. Ooh, I actually don't know how Nair trains work with Sora. Well, it's a good thing you only countered the first hit of bomb. Does Sora's counter only work in front of him? Like Sephiroth's? Okay. So that beats Nair. Yeah, I need to work on my inputs. They're getting sloppy for Nair trains. Well, oh well. Hey, what's up? Yeah, feel free to join. My only rule is not to be toxic. Yeah. Welcome in. Right now I'm trying to make myself use some combos that I haven't used. Like Nair trains and stuff for Link, so don't mind me if I'm playing bad today. Hey, Echo is here. But yeah, welcome. That's cool. So Streamlabs updated, and now it tells me if it's a first time chat from somebody. Hey, what's up, Echo? Okay. Nah, worth it. Oh no, you're good. Like I said, it's like, as long as you're not toxic in chat, you're good. Sora might be too short for Nair trains. I might have to pop you up a Goomerang. I know I have to do that with, like, Pikachu. And I think Mario, too. I don't know. Saved me, and then you killed me. Never mind. No, not that one. Yeah. Either Sora's... I'm trying to drop down and back here. I was gonna say, either Sora's too short for it, or I need to practice my Nair trains again. Yeah. GG's. Sora wins. Oh, yes. Of course. It's a Echo stream. But no. I'll have to look that up after. I wonder if I have to boomerang Sora first to start the Nair train. Like I said, there's a good amount of the cast, like floatier characters specifically, that I have to boomerang first. And I feel with how he is, that might be the case. It could also just be me not being practiced enough in it, so I'm dropping the inputs. But yeah, I want to work on that, footstool combos, and a couple of the lesser used combos that Link has that I just never get around to. I know you guys have probably noticed over the past couple, like past week, I've been doing more down tilt to up B combos. The only issue with that is down tilt isn't exactly true a lot of the time, as far as spacing. But yeah, I'm assuming you play Olimar there, Pikmin. Oh, okay. Hey, what's up, Spidey? Yeah, I never got into the Pikmin games, honestly. Okay. I mean, still not a character I fight that much, so it's good. It's a welcomed experience. Hey, Spidey. Are you gonna be using that, I forgot his name. He just posted in the AZ Smash page today. Do you use his tracking for your tourneys? Or are you going to, if you know what I'm talking about? But yeah, I'm more weird. These are welcome. Even if it is somebody I have good practice, good matchup experience with, I always welcome more variations. If you ever want advice, I can try. No promises, but I definitely don't mind giving advice. Okay. Yeah, I didn't know if you use it or not. It seems cool enough, but since I never go to locals anymore, there's not much use for me. I really need to start going to locals. It's just, sometimes I'd rather just stream on my Wednesday or Thursday. I don't want to drive that far. That, and I might, oh yeah, I haven't talked about it in Discord yet, guys. I might be starting school soon, so the streams might lose a day or two, or time might kind of shift. I haven't got the schedule yet. I'll get it soon, and then we'll see if I end up doing it. Yeah, I mean, I can see why I would like it. So for those of you that don't know, there's a guy in our local scene that made a tracking program for your, like your results and stuff in tourneys. For things other than just, I guess, the more important tournaments. And I could see myself liking it just to see my results over time. GG's, guys. I'll go ahead and post that in case you wanted to join, Spidey. All right, good luck. Have fun, guys. I think M just wants to scoop people. With the amount of times that I scoop him with my up B, he just, okay. Yeah, no worries. I'm gonna say it's be nice to fight the Pikachu again. I don't know, man. I really don't like Sora that much. He's way too floaty for me. I don't typically like that kind of play style. How's your day been, Spotty? What have you been up to today? Just work, I'm assuming? See, I don't have that. Like, he just feels weird to me, and then sometimes the hitboxes don't work the way that I think they should. Yeah, no. Like, Krom and Roy, they feel fine. I feel like I picked those up pretty easy. Any of those kind of characters, the sword fighter, I can pick up pretty easily. I'm not great with them, but I can play them to the point of not really knowing what I'm doing well enough, though. That didn't make sense. I don't know what I'm doing, but I can play them well enough to do decent against most people if they're not playing seriously either. Yeah, thankfully, today's my Friday. Tomorrow we have that horror game that I'm supposed to be streaming. But I gotta go talk to the school first, and then I gotta go get a haircut, and then we'll play that. Actually, I need to download that. I should probably do that tonight before I go to bed. Make sure it's all downloaded in the morning. Oh, you do not have your jump. GG's, guys. I work surveillance in a casino. But yeah, I'm about to go back to school, assuming I like the program. I'm about to go back into IT. I used to do that, but I need to get all my certificates, and it's technically a different field. Alright, Ridley should be big enough for me to nair train. If I can get my inputs right. Okay, got a little greedy there. Yeah, probably it's gonna be less streams for a while. Try not to do that landing so much. Supposed to be up B. Alright. Have a good night, Spidey. Thanks for stopping by while you can. I need to look out for that. You need to, you like to do that. GG's. Try not to do down air as much. I know it was kind of working for you, but it's not a good option to instantly get down. I need to go back to training mode though. I can't get these damn nair trains to work. I hope this doesn't affect the stream. One second. I've got all these damn cords wrapped around. So I'm probably gonna unplug my controller real quick so I can unwrap it. Over here, and the GameCube adapter just barely doesn't reach. Alright, there we go. Yeah, Aya doesn't like Luigi either for some reason. He's definitely my favorite Mario character. But yeah. I'll try a couple more times to try to get the nair trains to work. Footstool combos, but I'm not inputting them right. I need to go back into training. I don't know if I'd call him broken. He... If he was faster, maybe. But he's... I don't know. To me, he's too damn slow. Everybody hates this map. Blizzard's kind of weird to me. I keep thinking that, like, if I don't get hit by the full thing, it won't freeze. But I think it just, you get hit by it at all, it freezes. I'm never ready for it. Yeah, I think I might, I don't know, the more I think about it, the more I might just forego trying to do some of the nair trains. I'll try some of the other combos, but I don't think it's gonna work tonight. I need to, like I keep saying, I need to go back on it. Hey, what's up, gamer? Thanks for the raid, Ben. For everybody new here. Yep, I appreciate it, man. Link main. Typically, my only rule is not to be toxic. Other than that, anybody's welcome, regardless of skill. If I can give advice, I will try, but no promises there. I appreciate the follow too, man. Every one of them helps. I appreciate the follow there too, Pikmin. Yeah, I don't know, like I was saying earlier, Sora's just not for me. I don't like the floaty characters. GG's, guys. But yeah, I think I'm gonna just play Link, not normal. Here you go. Yeah, I don't like the floaty. Yeah. He's got some interesting hitboxes in the way his moves collide. But yeah, I definitely don't like how floaty he is. Good patience. I always forget that your down smash pops you up, kind of like Ridley. Or not Ridley, sorry. K rule. Oh, that's all good. I take any new matchup experience I get. If you're better than me, that's great, because it's just more for me to work with. Yeah, I think I need to prop you up for that. I keep saying it, but I'm pretty sure I'm boomerang. Ah, that was unfortunate. getting just a little too predictable with that. Wow, that interrupted my, I didn't mean to roll twice. GG's, man. Kinda. He's trying to scoop me. That's not much of the scoop. The scoop is on the way back up. But, GG's, man. Okay, yeah, no worries, Dolphin. I appreciate you guys stopping by and hanging out. But, yeah, I don't really care for Sora much. I didn't care for him as a character, because I don't care about Kingdom Hearts. But, at least other people are happy. Yeah, don't mind me. I'm not playing my best right now. Oh yeah. Like I said, I appreciate you guys stopping by. Have a good night, man. And I appreciate the raid. I'm typically on around this time, because I stream after I get off work. But I know it's late for most people. Yeah, it's, let's see, I start at 11:30, it's 12 right now for me, and I usually stop at around, 2:30 a.m. for me, so, Mountain Standard Time, 2 or 2:30. Yeah, typically every day we're just doing arena battles, 1v1s, and then the last 30 minutes of my stream, we'll typically do free-for-alls or team battles or something just to mix it up. You should not be getting away with the forward smashes you're getting away with. I need to be more patient when I fight you. Okay, so see, Shrimp is new here too, so I have no idea how he plays. Yep, side B. That's just unfortunate. GG's. It happens though. Yeah, like I said, his up B's not quite as good as Link's for that. It's got weird hitboxes to where it does hit sometimes and it doesn't. I don't quite understand it yet. Ready? Sorry, don't mind the cracking. Well, at least find something that combos into it. I mean, I know for links, 90% of the time I get it is because I know somebody's in a position where they either can't air dodge or they're getting too close to the ledge. But I don't know what Sora's range is to scoop somebody off the ledge. I don't know, obviously I need more practice against Sora, but yeah, play whoever you want him. I've noticed with both Ridley and Ganon, you have a habit of approaching with the burst options pretty much only. It's dash attack or grab or something like that. Oh, damn. Alright, hopefully you'll stop by in the future, Dolphin, and I can play you. It'd be nice to play another Pac-Man. It's been a little while since I've had a good one. But appreciate you guys stopping by and hanging out. That's what I try to be. I'd rather this be just kind of a fun, chill stream. That's why I said my only rule is that you're not toxic. I run into enough of that regular offline, you know? I don't know. Bird said that maybe he's sleeping again. Slept through another stream. He said he'd be here today. I give him mod and he stopped showing up. He got what he wanted. Side B again. I noticed when I was fighting you, I'm still doing not like stupid options, but I'm not really paying attention to what you're doing a lot of the time. Say Ganon doesn't really excel at trying to be defensive. Yep, like I said, Bird gets his mod position that he wants, and that's all I'm good for. So rude. Ah, there it is. GG's. See if I can fix what I'm doing. Okay, Final Destination is not the worst matchup for Luigi. Wow. Dr. Mario has a worse recovery. I think he's slightly stronger. And his combo game is different. On top of his... He doesn't have Flood. Most people consider Mario the superior one. Dr. Mario has... Yeah, just because of Doc's recovery. GG's, Echo. But yeah, So, they play overall very similar. They just have slightly different combo game, from what I understand. Now, I'm no expert in either one. I don't know how to play anybody except for Link. So. But from what I understand, that's their main differences, is the recovery. And I think Dr. Mario is slightly stronger. And he's got different down B. And down air, because Mario's down air is Doc's down B, if I remember right. So I think Doc has a stomp. That's alright. As you can tell, I'm not playing my best today. What's going on with you today, man? Like, why are you just randomly pausing? Is your controller dying? Yeah. GG's, man. Yeah, I was wondering what was going on with you. I didn't know if the pauses were intentional. Like you were trying to throw off my rhythm or what. I don't know, I've had too many times where people stop in mid-match. So I just keep playing. So who do you main? Is it Ridley? Or are you still trying to figure out? GG's, man. Okay. Who is Ridley your favorite character to play, or just messing around with him? That kind of makes a little bit more sense just because of some of the approach options you choose, which granted they do catch me off guard, so they're not necessarily bad, but I'm like, oh, okay, you chose to do that. Well, if I'm gonna miss input and die, you're gonna die. We'll take that. I need to stop going for things that aren't true. See, there's a lot of characters I don't mind playing, but then there's also a lot I really don't like playing. GG's, man. Why? See, okay, that I don't understand. I like Pyra and Mithra. They're fun. But a character like Yoshi, I don't have fun playing. Olimar, honestly, I know you like his games. I don't like playing him. I can understand that a little bit more, yeah. I thought you meant to say, like, you didn't have fun with, Pyra and Mithra at all. Like, playing them. And I was like, I don't understand how you just kind of go, Pyra go burr. Or however you want to do that sound effect. What is with my C-stick? My inputs are not coming out. Okay. See, I can't retreat boomerang against you, and I always try to do it. Still reached me. Okay. Has more range than mine, apparently. Okay. GG's him. Honestly, I didn't know if the upbeat was gonna hit. It was a little delayed. It took me a second to register that the smash attack didn't hit me. Why Samus? Oh, because you play Samus. Okay, so you don't really jump out of combos much. You need to keep that in mind as you jump out of a combo. GG's, man. Wait, you don't have any of the DLC? Oh, that's unfortunate. Why have you not bought the DLC yet, Echo? Come on. Play Link. How about this? I will play one of your mains if you play Link. No, I'm impatient. Don't like to wait. Alright, how are you gonna play Samus? That's how you're gonna play Samus. Okay. Roy? Alright. I mean, I actually kinda know how to play Roy. Thank you. At least you didn't grab. That's what I was trying to bait there. GG's in. Okay. So you want me to play Ness or Falco? Well, which one is it? Ness or Falco? Oh, alright. So, Echo, I don't know if you were here when I implemented this. Pikmin, you're new. So, M just used his best of three, which means he skips the line, and we automatically do a best of three. So everybody else, if you could, just go to the spectator stand. We'll do these two matches, I'll win, and then we'll go back to normal. Well, okay, that's up to M, since he did his best of three. Do you want me to play Ness, or do you want me to stay with Link? Well, do you want me to stay with Link, or do you want me to switch to somebody else? Technically, I should make you use your points for that, but... Eh. Oh well. Alright. You play Samus, I'll play Ness. Wherever the hell Ness went. That's Lucas. Here he is. Oh, wait. M wants me to play Sora. I'll play Ness after this best of three. Because that's supposed to be for three matches anyway. Where's his white outfit? That's the one that I like. There it is. All right. Hey, that's the outfit I was going to use. Oof. I don't like how floaty Sora is. I'm fighting you to a best of three because you redeemed it. Okay, that interrupted that.
Come on.
Okay, so that's a little laggy. I am going to kill you. Oh my god, I can't even back air at a shield. This character sucks, Em. Why do you like him? GG's. I know that's terrible to watch. It's alright, we only have one more. And then I'll play Ness after. I wanted you to be Samus, but you chose Ness. So we're sticking with this. Just get in the ring and we'll play another match. No, I was supposed to be Ness. Should have known that's what you were gonna go for. Cause that's all you know. I'm gonna kill you. I forgot his down air sucks. Yeah. GG's. I did something. I hit him a lot. Thank you. Alright, now you guys can go back into rotation. I'll go ahead and switch to an S. He doesn't have to. Oh, I guess he did. I was like, technically, I'm the only one that has to. Oh Lord, is this what the stream has devolved into? Neutral B. No, not really. I use PK Fire every now and then with Ness, but it's more of an approach tool. I like to go in with his aerials more. No, not in the slightest. I'm sure any Ness main ever that watches that cringes inside. I was honestly worried I wouldn't be able to get around it though, because of how damn floaty Sora is. That's why I don't like floaty characters. Because my usual approach options don't translate. Like, normally with PK fire spamming, you just kind of jump over it, like short hop it, and then fast fall aerial. Or at least try to. Sora doesn't fast fall. What, you go in a circle and then hit yourself with the lightning. That's how you recover with Ness. That's it. GG's, guys. Alright, time to see how bad my Ness is.
Three, two, one, go!
always forget that PK Cross is neutral B. Oh, that should have been a grab. Ah, I thought you were gonna throw another one of those, Why would you ever do that? Too much range. It's okay. I'm still a better Ness than him because I don't rely on only PK Fire. Kind of surprised that reached. Oh, here. I don't know if you use Discord, Pikmin, but you can go ahead and join it if you want. There's actually a decent amount of good players in there. If you have any questions, they'll ask. They'll answer. But it's also where we post stuff like the stream we're doing tomorrow. Join if you want. Because tomorrow is not Smash. It's Visage, which is a horror game. Okay, thanks man, appreciate it. Do you want your Discord name to be your Twitch name so it's easier, or do you just want to keep it as is? That's usually what I do with people when they join. Just that way, it's easier to know who's who in Twitch. If you want to be tagged for friendlies and stuff, if you go to the welcome channel with like the rules, this little icon you can click to get that rule. If it doesn't work, let me know. This is so slow and nobody knows how to play their characters. Interestingly enough, it's been picking this stage a lot more than I expected, which I'm fine with. I don't mind it too much. Ah, there it is. GG's. Alright, I got two more matches with Ness, and then I'm probably gonna switch to somebody else. Hold in the general direction of your opponent and do back air. That's all I know for Cloud. I know. That's what I'm saying. I actually like the new map. It's better than Lylat, and it's been getting picked pretty often. The down B. Yeah, they can be good. There it is, GG's. Alright, now I get to fight the Samus. Well, at least I can try to absorb charge shot now. Okay. How did that still hit me? I was above you. You better die to that one. Oh my god, Ness. GG's, okay, that's it with Ness. I thought I remembered his hitbox as being bigger than that. Go to the... Okay. I don't know why it didn't register the first time. Alright, GG's guys. I don't know what happened, but oh well. No dash attack for you. I was wondering when you were just gonna jump over him and attack him for any healing. Yeah, that wouldn't have caught ledge anyway. At least you know the most basic of Samus grab combos. There it is, GG's. Alright, let's see how my Joker does. Because I have no idea how to play Joker. Last time I played him, it didn't go too well either. Yeah, well, we'll see how this goes. Yeah, I don't know Joker's off-ledge options. really like to use grab a lot. What? You and that damn grab. GG's. Joker is not scary. He kind of sucks. He has no ledge options other than Arson. And your grab kind of invalidates that. Okay, Joker doesn't suck. But I don't know how to use him. You have not once used Link's best move. Not bad. The other one. This one. Why are you not using Link's best move? It literally blocks half the projectile Samus throws out. GG's. Not a single nair, Echo. I am disappointed. Have you learned nothing fighting me? All you have to do is nair. One! No, that beat me. Wait, what? What are you guys asking in the chat? I keep missing the Joker's attacks, just barely. Oh, okay. I have no idea what happened there. Joker doesn't really have a kill throw, does he? There it is. GG's.
Well, on to the next trial. Nice.
Ready? Oh, all right. It's going to be interesting to be on the other side of this matchup. Yeah, when does back throw kill? Because I feel like, it don't kill. Still not dead.
Yeah.
There you go. Using Link's best move. Oh, that doesn't just hold? Okay, I was just gonna hold it for a minute. Jeez. I thought you could just stay in Rebel's Guard until you undid it. I mean, if you want, I will fight you with your main and see how that goes. Can't hold that forever. It will go away. Or it'll shoot by itself. You guys keep doing down air so much. I will be impressed if either one of you can bomb recover. Press Z in the air and you'll Z drop your bomb instead of throwing it. Pikmin, are you gonna play Link as well? Who are you playing? Nope, that doesn't kill till about 170. And that's Link's earliest kill throw. Sorry, these matches are taking forever. Nobody knows how to play, who they're playing. I'm surprised there's not been any attempts to scoop. Well, hopefully you win this match so I can fight you with Sephiroth. Or not Sephiroth, Joker.
Three, 2, 1, go!
I'm telling you guys, arrow is not a good projectile. You cannot be out of that, by the way. It's interesting seeing how much you guys use certain moves that aren't good with Link in your normal gameplay, like trying to land with the down air or dash attack specifically. Oh, that's death. Oh no, it wasn't the special input. Okay. Yeah, you're typically not gonna scoop Kazuya. He doesn't go high enough.
Oh wow.
Apparently not. Like I said, I'll be impressed if any of you guys manage to pull off a good bomb recovery mid-match. So if you want to try to up B scoop, on the ledge like that, you're gonna have to hold the reversed up B, so slightly up in the direction behind you. Oh wow, this stage must have a high ceiling because that should have killed me. Or maybe Kazi is just heavy. I don't know. Like I said, it starts killing most characters around 170. Bowser, DDD is around like 190. To be safe. I don't know, I like to say that Link is one of those characters that's not hard to play, but has a high ceiling as far as what you can actually do with him. Alright, GG's. Now I get to beat him. That's not gonna kill yet. Alright, that probably... yeah.
Thank you.
Is that a spam bot? Oh wow, that still hit me. Of course you do that. GG's. Why would you ever do dash attack? It's the worst option. Stop typing. I'm trying to get rid of something. Every time you make me click on Pikmin instead. No, I'm not gonna play Falcon. I'll play Lucina. Actually, let's go ahead and do free for alls. Or team battles. We can do teams. Yeah, we usually stop here in about 30 minutes, Pikmin. God damn it, M. That's not the best move to throw out in doubles. You keep interrupting my call. GG's. I didn't even really get to mess around with the Cena. Kept getting hit by somebody's attacks. We'll do a couple more. I might end it early today. Just because, okay. Yeah. Just because we're streaming tomorrow. Yeah, thanks for hanging out, Pick. I appreciate it. Hopefully we'll see you next time. Have a good night, man. That still hit me. God damn, your sword has so much range. I don't like being in the middle of that. How did that still hit me? That was stupid. You didn't deserve that at all. Yes, he won by up B only. It was not teaming up on you. I broke your shield. It was an optimal punish. We'll see.
Three, two, one, go!
What? How did I get sent out of all that? I'm attacking whoever comes near me in. How did I die out of that? I was behind you. That shouldn't have hit. Oh my god, how did that kill at like under 100? Alright, we'll do one more. For the record, I was not teaming up. I was going by whoever was next to me. I'm gonna switch to Chrome. Because Lucina sucks. In my opinion. I don't know how to play it. Actually, we'll switch to Roy.
Two, one, go!
has so much range. I kind of want to do a 1v1 with Roy. I haven't played Roy in a long time. You guys want to do one round of 1v1s? Because I want to play Roy. Whoever wants to win. Alright. GG's him. I miss playing Roy. All right, this will be the last match. Go! should die from. Nope. Oh, I thought I was safe behind you. There it is. GG's. Guys, that's gonna be it tonight. Yeah, have a good night. Appreciate you guys stopping by.